So I wanted to do law courses. I wanted to train myself to be a right professional. And I remember the day when I went to my vice principal requesting her to support me for a particular course which was international certification. I wanted good amount of money which I didn't have then. And I was so surprised. She didn't even ask me what kind of money I need. She just believed in me. She believed that I would reach there, I would make that difference, and she simply helped. I would definitely like to tell you that, you know, there are people who would like to go about helping you because they believe in you. The only thing is you don't ask. The only thing is you don't believe in yourself enough that people can believe in you.
Initially, when Chandraprabha came with her father for the admission, me and my principal were feeling that she will not be good for as a doctor. She can be a better manager. So we forced her to take the BMS, and she can do a good manager. Then in fact we even told her to go for better options than going for normal MS, MMS and MBA. That is how she has chosen this profession. She is doing very well. We are very happy that she has made some mark in the country. In the first year she was like a normal mild child. Suddenly one day in second year she came and told me, "Madam, I want to do some other course along with my BMS." So we said, anything is okay for you because you can do better. In the meantime, she told us about graphology, a new course that is coming up. We in fact encouraged her, "Don't worry, go ahead, whatever it is." And she could really prove it. And she was a very good leader, taking up all activities. She was also a team leader for her intercollegiate activities. There were days when she was very upset. Me and my principal and our colleagues, we used to really take care of her, to give her a moral support, and that is where now she is proving herself.
Her research has proven that graphology analysis could uncover a person's true potential in professional as well as personal life.
Graphology is new to India. It is new to all of us, so people don't know about this subject. As a company, CGS, that is Chandraprabha Graphology Solutions, I wish to take the subject to as many people as we can and also want them to know more about themselves. It is not in fashion in our kind of culture to know the inner part of your personality. We think the scope of career, we think the money we make, but we do not check out, do we have passion, do we have knowledge, do we have the actual concern which will drive the profession after a long time. Do you enjoy your work? But those things can be identified. I genuinely believe being young today is the best part of my life, and so is yours. Because being so young, being so enthusiastic, being so open to do whatever it takes to be out there, having those big dreams to reach out to life, we would not get this space again. So if you are a young person who has dreams, and who believes you can walk on your dream and reach out there, then just walk on your belief. Don't think much. Things do not look practical every time. Things do not look simple every time. Just walk. Just try. I'm sure you would fall. I'm sure you would rise from falling down. I'm sure you would make the choice which will make you feel nice about yourself. I think it is all about giving that 100% try and taking responsibility of your decision. So try it out and take responsibility. It is simple to ignore, it is simple to give up, it's simple to do not pay attention. But I'm sure, being a youth, today we have power of voting, power of standing by, power of making the choice and really working towards it. So do not let things be the way they are. If you think as a person you can make a small contribution, do it, because your contribution is going to make a lot of difference. Like when I started, I said things are simple, they're going the way they are. But I felt, being the counselor, being the handwriting expert, I can just take a step forward. I can help people realize their true potential. It was one person, it was second person, there were very few to begin with. But today when I look back, there are almost 3,000-4,000 people I have spoken to. Probably I could touch their lives in some way. And today I see that's not a small contribution, because so many people have started living their life at their own choices. So I'm sure if you think your contribution can make smallest of difference, just go about it.